If you haven't already, now is a perfect time to close your eyes. And allow your awareness to softly drift inside. Bringing your focus of attention to your inner world. Your inner sanctuary. And for a moment, simply notice how you feel. Witness whatever thoughts, feelings, or sensations are present in your mind, body, and field. And as you continue to become aware of where you are in this moment in time, gently begin deepening your breath. Inviting each breath to be a little softer and a little slower than the last. Allow this breath to help you become present to this moment in precious present time. Invite your breath to help slow the mind to help relax your body to help you feel more at ease with where you are. trust that you are exactly where you are meant to be. And this moment is a stepping stone to the person you are becoming. This moment is a precious opportunity to witness and shed anything that is not serving your path at this time. So allow yourself to be present here. Present in your body, aware of your mind, fully feeling the deep breath, and allowing it to help you align. With who you truly are. And with the next deep breath, gently drift your awareness into your sacred heart space in the center of your chest. And with each breath into your heart, feel as this space expands. And as you breathe into your heart, allow the presence of love, the fullness of who you are, to arise from within. and is with each gentle beat of your heart. You surrender and let go of anything that is not this love. Of anything that is not really you. Allowing yourself to more deeply embrace the true essence of your spirit. The wholeness that you already are. Present with your breath, present in your heart, allowing yourself to fully witness, to fully receive, and to fully feel the truth of who you are. Feeling the love that emanates from within. Allowing your heart to expand with this love. allowing yourself to witness and fully accept your wholeness and your oneness with all. Allowing all form and limitation to dissolve. Breathing deep, breathing slow. Allowing yourself to become aware of when the mind is trying to distract you or carry you away in another direction. And continuously calling your focus of attention back to your breath, back to your heart, into this great expansion of the heart. Inviting and allowing all form and limitation to dissolve, so you can more deeply embrace the oneness of all. And now, as you continue to breathe deeply into your heart and hold yourself in this expanded field of love, of oneness, can you allow yourself to receive from this expanded void a vision of a version of yourself that you would like to come alive? Can you see yourself living your life without restriction? Without reservation. And without placing limits on what is possible for you. See yourself as the beautiful light being you were born to be. And feel as this version of you is birthed into the now. Feel as all else dissolves, and this vision for your life comes alive from within. Feel the beauty in this being that you are. Feel the love in this person that you are. Feel the joy and the gratitude And as you continue to bask in this vision for yourself, allow yourself to fully feel what your life would feel like as this version of you. Witness the actions you would take. Witness the thoughts you would think. And the emotions you would feel. As you live the life your soul has been destined to live. And as you continue to breathe deeply, take a moment to seal this intention and vision for your life in your own precious heart. Trusting and knowing that this is already you. You are already whole. Already healed. And all you need to be to allow your life to unfold as it was destined to. And with the next breath in, gently begin drawing your awareness back to the room or physical space that holds you. Bringing gentle movements to the fingers and toes. And allowing the body to move in any way it's called to move. integrating this new energy, integrating the fullness of you. And then when you feel ready, and you feel called, gently open your eyes to this brand new moment in present time.